These type of numbers, immediately one thing that clicks to your mind is the numbers are either the square numbers or the, you know, cubic numbers, and from there you can have a good lead. Yes, the first two rows, they are the square or cube. Am I right here? Come on. So from there you can have the case.